President Trump has kidnapped Tony Stark and taken him to Kamino.
Oh dear, we're going to need a ship.
I have a friend. Will, I need you to take us to Kamino.
Hold on. I apologize. However, we can't do that as a favor.
How about the president?
Engage. Bark. Most of our crew have been dropped off at Deep Space Nine. We're working with a skeleton crew. We will need more people.
Come out, Quill.
Another job for the Star-Lord. The Federation? What are you doing here?
John F. Kennedy.
JFK? How are you alive?
It's a long story. We need your help.
What's the pay? Romulan ale. Highly illegal. Join us and I will not tell my captain.
Deal.
Mandalorian, we need your assistance on retrieving hostages on Kamino.
Okay.
Great, let's get Bobba.
Go.
Why?
Kamino at this time is home to his father, Jango Fett.
Caged, like the animals they are.
How's my cloning coming on, guys?
It's going rather well.
Hi, Evolutionary. Thanos has given you daughter Gamora to help you fight off any upcoming rescue missions.
So, Obama, what's the plan? You're kidding, right? They'll have shields.
Well, this sucks.
I'll give you one chance. Leave.
All we want is our friend.
Obama?
Trump, you must stop this madness.
Don't worry, Obama. I'll be fine.
Yo, friend. You okay? Guys, I've got to get out.
Hey, you should probably take them back to the Enterprise.
You really didn't think you could beam out, did you? Any attempt sends you to me.
I need some music.
Hey.
Hey. Ow! Hey.
Hey.
Aren't you the guy we were sent here to kill? I'm just the janitor.
Bomber, we've gotta go.
My new friend has that covered.
Isn't it beautiful, Django? A9P13, you're not Django. Who let you out of the cell? Dumb creature.
You're the hell? You're a raccoon.
A what?
Where's the ship?
I don't know. My pen pal said he would be here.
I am Groot.
You are heavily low on crew. We need more people. Let's go to Xander.
Pick me. I know the place at the back of my hand.
Okay, but we'll need some music.
We are here.
This is Ender. This is a hellhole worse than Gotham.
Are we going to talk about the elephant in the room? She tried to kill Peter.
Oh yeah.
If I wanted you dead, you would be.
I am Groot.
I'm Batman.
I am Groot.
I'm Batman.
You don't understand. He's a florakalosis. His vocabulary is limited to the sentence.
Xander is at the center of the Tranta system. Therefore, it would be a crime haven.
Where can we go?
Land? No, we don't land. The ship would get stolen.
I have a friend on Xander where we could land.
Captain, the away team's life signs have disappeared.
What?
The away team's vitals are not on the planet. It's safe to assume they are dead. I'm going to Earth to give their family the news.
Hey, sis.
The best place to recruit.
Hello, Flex Fighting Arena, famous for the Kylosian warrior Drax the Destroyer.
Drax, hey. I've heard of that guy before. His entire family was slain by the Mad Titan.
Your father. Talking about fathers. I need to call somebody.
Who?
My son.
Sorry, my daddy told me not to speak to strangers.
No, please. I'm a friend of your father. You may want to sit down.
No, what's happened?
Your father sadly
hey,
passed away.
What?
Dad?
Hey, Robin, what's up?
Watch, daddy. This man came here to tell me something.
Who?
Bruce, this is Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the Starship Enterprise. We believed you were dead. Where are you? We'll fly to pick you
up. No, don't return to Kamino and take Robin with you.
Ah, yes. Who challenges me?
If I challenge you and win, could we get your assistance?
If you win, yes. If you lose, however, the Mandalorian's armor would do nicely.
In that case, I'll fight. If it's for my armor.
Everybody, place your bets.
This is the way.
You spared my life, and you won. I am in your debt. I work for you in this mission.
Huh, he won. That's a surprise. You know what they say, life is like a box of chocolates.
It is indeed not a box of chocolates. It is a thing which is why we are all alive.
He's an idiot.
Crew is good, but if you want to complete success, we need more people.
I am Groot.
That's an awful idea.
What did he say?
He said Gamera's sister would help us.
She wouldn't, but we could make her.
Django, 89P13's tracker is on the planet Xander. Go find him.
Of course, High Evolutionary.
Hi, Biden. Hey, Kennedy. My presidency must continue. Have you even heard Thanos? His goal is genius.
I highly doubt that.
Shut up, Lorax.
You call me?
Nebula, daughter of Thanos. Have you seen Barack Obama?
Yes, I have. Their ship is parked outside.
Nebula, you're coming with us.
Yeah, right.
We're not giving you a choice.
Captain, there seems to be a second ship.
Captain, they've just fired.
Oh my lordy lord.
Rain fire.
So Obama, what's the plan?
The plan is to fly to Kamino.
Again.
Again, and free the prisoners. Then we capture Trump and destroy their cloning facilities, as they are unethical due to the fact they are breaking the chain of life.
Let's do this. Captain, shields aren't holding.
Convert all energy to shields and life support.
Sir, we would be sitting ducks.
I know.
And Riker will go to destroy the clone facilities and rescue the awaiting.
And us?
If you want, you can lower the shields of the ship and kill the High Evolutionary.
Yeah, we could do whatever floats your boat.
Actually, we wouldn't be flowing the boat, we would be destroying
You're an idiot.
Django, is my clone finished?
It is currently at 96%.
Your clone looks ugly.
As ugly as your old ass.
Whoa, not cool. Especially coming from a supervillain.
Supervillain? You are the supervillain. Captain Boomerang. More like Captain Boomer Brain, you ancient fossil.
Put him in a house with Luna Reverse.
What's Uno?
Sir, we have intruders.
Intruders? Obama? Sound the alarm block. All entrances.
We can't, sir.
Why?
Because they're already inside.
What?
Who cut the light? Mandalorian.
Mandalorian. Obama, Django's fled.
Oh, what? James, what is the password?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Trump, you must stop this.
No.
I am Groot.
How can I work with him if we can't understand him?
You'll learn. We lose a team member. We gain a seismic grenade.
Well done on defeating the easy troops. Good luck with me.
What is this room, Donald?
This is where my clone nests.
Your clone?
We're breaking the chain of life.
You think you can defeat me? I'm a god. If you kill me, you're murderers, the destroyers of the galaxy.
We're the guardians of the galaxy.
No!
Good riddance.
Trump, it doesn't have to end like this.
Yes, it does. Promise me this, Obama. Let the clone live.
Carter Peter Quill, why are they still firing? Shields are down, but firing can't stop. You need another ship. One larger. I apologize, Captain.
Apologizing would be illogical. This is Acting Captain Spock of the USS Enterprise.
We have got to leave.
Thanks, Obama.
I've got the clone.
Good. Approximately 45 seconds until the city is flooded.
No one leaves with the clone.
You wanna get nuts? Let's get nuts.
Goodbye, Batman.
Robin.
Hey, Daddy. What's up?
And that's how it ends. Tony Stark burned back to Earth and officially announced that he's Iron Man. Batman took Robin to go see the Barbie movie. Obama is still introducing Donald's clone to the world. And us? Well, I'm not quite sure yet.
Captain, where are we off to?
I don't know. We're in need of saving. Evolutionary, it's great to see you alive. There is someone who wants to meet you.
Who?
Senator Palpatine.